Hey yo friends, super welcome to this video and thank you so much for clicking on it. Guys, today I will be showing you exactly how to make your Doom look this beautiful. This is actually going really well, I gotta say. Let's go into the blue door. Oh, that was not so nice though. It looks pretty damn brutal and beautiful, right? So I'm gonna show you exactly how to do it and I will put up some gameplay at the end. So if you wanna skip it, timestamps are down in the description. Let's do this. So guys, first of all, what you gotta do is you gotta press the link in the description, the download link, and it will take you to a Google download site. It is completely safe to download this file. What it is a file with everything that you need, including GZDoom and all the mods that you need to make your Doom look that brutal. So instead of having to download everything separately, everything has been fixed into one file and it's gonna be a click and drag and it's done. So let me show you how to do it. This is the file that you will be downloading, and it's called Brutal Doom Black Edition. You want to open this, and then your daughter is going to wake up and you're going to have to run. So what you're going to want to do now is you want to go into your Doom folders, and depending on how you have Doom installed, it's going to be a different process to get there, but I will show you how to know if you are in the right folder or not. So me, for example, I have Doom installed via Game Pass, so I want to go into Settings, Files, and into the files. Press Doom, Content, Doom Data, Streaming Assets, and this folder is not going to exist in all versions of Doom, but for me, I have to go in here. And in here, I have a file called doom.wad. And if you have this file in the folder that you are in, you know that you're in the right folder. So now what you want to do is you want to copy all these files in here, and that's it. That's all that you gotta do. And if you wanna run any future mods that are not these mods, what you're gonna want to do is you wanna start GZDoom. And that has to be located in the same folder that doom.wad is in. So you press that and then you pick what mod you want to run. But we have it even simpler. You wanna look for Brutal Doom Black Edition Enhanced Episode 1. And if you start this inside this folder, it's gonna run all the mods for you and it's gonna look that beautiful. Now, let's play episode 2 with it. Okay, here we go. Let's see what this episode has to offer. As I said in the previous video, it has been ages since I played Doom. And my base knowledge of the Doom games, they aren't the absolute best. I'm not gonna lie. But it does bring up some good old memories playing this. Oh, hell yeah, we found this shotgun. Let's go. Let's get it. I'm gonna need it. I am definitely gonna need it. Okay, we're doing pretty good so far. Oh, that is so brutal and so beautiful at the same time. The flickering light, they are adding to the immersion, I gotta say. Not the immersion, but the atmosphere. Who the hell shot me? You are no longer alive, sir. Pretty sure there are some dudes up here, yep. Oh shit, that exploded instantly. Oh no! I didn't have any ammo for it. Shit, I didn't even notice. Okay, I'm not gonna jump down here, because I have no idea how to get up again. So I'm not even gonna try. I already know that I don't know how to get up. I have this Swedish song just running on repeat in my head and it's so freaking annoying. I saw this elevator. Let's see where this takes us. Hello. Thank you. Okay, let's go into the red door. Nice. This is actually going really well, I gotta say. Let's go into the blue door. Oh, that was not so nice though. This has to be some kind of secret, but I have no idea what it actually unlocked. Wait, that door was not open before, was it? Did it just unlock this? have absolutely no idea. Man, this is so beautiful. Gorgeous. Imagine that this is a 30-year-old game. Absolutely insane to even think about. Well, basically, really it is a GZDoom port, but still, it all boils down to Doom 1993. There. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Okay, let's switch it up. Let's use this gun. Do some headshots. Or at least try and do some headshots. Wait, now we're back here. Did we go this way? Did we miss anything here? Yeah, we definitely did miss some stuff. Let's do a special. No. Yeah, we did a special, but we barely saw it. Gorgeous. Sprites are a bit cartoony, but nah, it's okay. It's okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. So special. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I think we kind of cleared this area, didn't we? I think so. Quicksy double check. Ah, this looks pretty clear. Head on down here then. Wait, have we been here as well? Now I am really confused. Okay, here we haven't been. Special. It's so dark that you can't even see the specials. Wait a minute, was that it? The maze is getting to me. Okay, that's where we came from. Okay, here we haven't been. There's definitely something down here. Enemies. And hell. Oh yeah, no, I remember that chainsaw. I have no idea how to get to it though. Damn it. Damn it. Screw it. We don't need it. We're too good. Okay, we got some ammo for this shotgun though. Oh, dicey, dicey. Grenade. See if we can pistol kill these guys up here. Did we? Did we kill all of them? Oh, beautiful. I think we killed all of them. No, I can't shoot them. I had to try, though. Oh, the beautiful exit door. Hey. Slaughter. Whoops, I actually didn't mean to do that, but turned out pretty well. That's what I meant to do. Okay. This episode done, guys. Guys, as always, let me know down in the comments if you want another episode, and I hope the tutorial helped you out. If it did, please let me know down in the comments and I will consider doing even more of things that I know, which isn't that much to be honest, but still, it was my first tutorial, so I hope it at least helped someone. Guys, until next time, don't miss these awesome... Stop it, Mike. These awesome videos.